Good evening. This is Francesca. What do comic and science fiction and musical have in common? We're here tonight at the Playground Theatre to find out more about Fanatical. Let's go.
I've been in show business for over 40 years, and this is the hardest I've ever worked in my life, because it's a musical, and not only is it a musical, but it's a sort of offbeat musical. It's an original one, so it's not like doing a West End, you know, like the classic West End stuff and all that. So it's been hard work. The rehearsals have been absolutely exhausting for a 64-year-old asthmatic, but I can hold a tune. And the great thing about working in this is the rest of the crew, the rest of the cast are just basically, they're young, so they've got energy. And the director's been, she's young, she's got energy, and she's not scared of me. She's 5 foot, I'm 6 foot six. That didn't work in my favour. She's Australian, so she put me in my place very quickly, and we got the work done.
I'm part of a kick-ass fandom. Don't tell me to get a life. I have one now, and it's called sci-fi.
Fanatical is an original musical set in the world of a science fiction convention. It's the story of what happens when the fans of a cult sci-fi TV show named Angel 8 get together for the first time to celebrate their love for the show, meet face to face with its famous creator, and nothing goes to plan.
As all good drama, even if it's musical, it's got a universality to it. So it's not just a story about geeks getting together, because that would be a bit boring and all the rest of it. As any good play or drama's got, it's got a thread about getting on with each other, peace and love, and do what you want to do.
It is the first time I come out of a show, and I really thought I can be whoever I want to be. This is a truly uplifting show you should all check out. Thank you for watching. This was Francesca. Thank you very much for your time, and we encourage everyone to see this Fanatical show. Yeah. Thank you.
And now the weather.
Thank you.